Former police officer Jeremiah Norbert believes that unless a holistic approach is adopted towards crime fighting, no headway will be made in curtailing this social ill. He says it's not just a matter of dealing with offenders, but putting mechanisms in place to help prevent crime from happening.
Because I don't think the focus should be more on dealing with crime after it happens, but putting measures in place to ensure that crime does not even happen.
Just days before general elections, the Director of Public Prosecutions made a long-awaited statement indicating that he had insufficient evidence to prosecute officers accused of extrajudicial killings in 2011. He said the rest of the matters were under further investigations. But Mr. Norbert saw the statement as just a political ploy to sway police voters.
To me personally, I feel that this is a political ploy to come out at the 11th hour with that in a way to direct. I think that was a plan to try to sway the police or persuade the police in a certain direction. But I am convinced, as a former policeman, I am convinced that the minds of the police officers are made up.
Mr. Norbert ran as the SLP's candidate for the Miku North seat, and preliminary results have him winning the seat for the Labour Party. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.